Yeah, I did the dad thing. I keep putting my fingers in front of your camera.
This is Independence, and he is next to the smallest puppy. And what did he come in? 9.8, I think. Yeah, 9.8. So he's not going to be great big. He says, I'll be the small pony in the house. So all these puppies are very laid back, and you know, we do some of the early neurological stimulation with these puppies, and it really pays off at this age. You can just keep this up, you know, so that he's not afraid he's going to fall asleep.
They're used to being handled.
Which is good, because it just builds their confidence in you to be doing their nails and everything else. That puppy's going to make potty, so let's see if he gets in the potty box, and they have been. They've done really well. Actually, pan around and show what they're doing over there. They have a potty box. They can play on the
I don't go in the potty box.
Okay, so this is Independence. Let's get you this way. Like that. First, in your chest pattern. So he's fine proportioned. He just is not going to be a great big dog. It's just not. It is what it is. That's what it is.
We didn't change blankets like we said we were going to.
I haven't changed litters.
Oh.
So I have a bug on me. Sorry. This is all the same litter. So we're in Winnie the Pooh here. Our red, white, and blue. I actually have a blanket that's American flag. I should have made that. Hang up here. Here, come here. Good boy. There you go. Okay. So this is Independence.
Okay. You see your little face. You don't want to look at me.
Yeah. Look at Aunt Rachel. Thank you. He's a good boy.
Yeah, you got cheese on you. All right.